What's up, people? Welcome back. Oh my goodness. So, just finished the game last night. That was really good. Now I'm just, you know, trying to play around and see how it goes. And let's see if I can get the other endings as well. I know there's a few, I think there's a bonus. Shizune, so I'll play it, that's for sure. But before that, I need to check. Is there anything else I can do before I start the other ones? So yeah, hang in tight. I'll transition when I find something. Who is this person? Is it Kana? That's what I'm guessing. Alright, let's start with Suzune. So we'll see how it goes. It was almost 1 o'clock. I hope I can unlock more characters just by playing, you know, Suzune, because otherwise I'll have to figure out how. Play it first, then I'll figure out how. I don't know, trying to get all the bad ends for every single like timeline, it actually gives you a trophy, but I don't know what impact does it have. We'll see. Talk, yeah. So what's wrong with you? Alright, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Let's go. Nice weather we're having. Thank you. I thought you're just looking at a tree, not the bench. That's funny. Oh well, how did he not see that? Oh well, it's no big deal. Wait, that kid is 14 years old? Really? I thought he just some kids. Okay, never mind then. These people look younger than than I expected. Actually, never mind. Wanna eat it? Yeah, sure. Why not? It's not Halloween, but I'll take it. I'll see you later. Sometimes. Probably not. I see. We're in the same boat, yeah. But she's got much worse. I don't know. We'll see about that. The shows for honor garbage. Yep, that's what you expect from TV, so I don't even watch TV. Ain't got time for that. Bad. Thank you. Where did he go? That's interesting. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oi, what the? Oh no. Yep. Oh my goodness. You gotta be kidding me. if it is what I think it is. This is BS. Oh man. Won't be possible. Why not? Oh my goodness. Archie. I can't jump. What's gonna happen? Okay. Nope, it has to be. Yep, definitely not. Oh my goodness. So that's why. Oh my goodness. Wow. Oh my goodness, oh so good, like this bonus, man, what a story to tell here, wow, epic, I wonder, you know, is there any more left? Surely this is gonna be a one of the ending, so yeah. Man, like, I don't know what to say. I mean, you guys see it all, so yeah. That's, I don't know. This is insane. I thought, when it first started, I thought it was gonna be, yep, it has to be this way, but, and it turns out it is. Well, that's sad though, but that's what he wanted, so yeah, oh well, let's skip this, I mean, I can't skip it, crap, Well, that's one of the endings, Suzune. So, yeah, not too bad. I like it. I hope I can find more other endings. We'll see. I'm not entirely sure how, because I'm not gonna tell you how. just wandering around. And if there's anything happens, then we'll see. Hopefully I can find more endings. That's for sure. I think there's 7. I got 2 of them now. And there's a Kana. I'm pretty sure that person grayed out is Kana. I don't know if I'll unlock it if I finish this one. I hope so. Yeah, this kind of like mini bonus is really good. I always want to find out what's going on with Suzune afterward. And the game does tell us. Well, there you have it, people. And yes, I wonder, is there anything else? This credit, I can't skip it, so... Come on, game. The end. Epic. So, I thought, yeah, when the game started, I was like, yep, she's fine. But, yeah, it's kind of sad. That was good. But I can skip to Archie there for some reason. I can jump. But I can. The game doesn't tell me. Oh, boy. Heartbeat of Spring. Awesome. Alright, people. I think I'm gonna end it here. Next time, come back. If I can find more, I'll make more videos. I hope I can. And yeah, until next time. Thanks for watching.